Resident Evil 5.
I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Roger!
You take that!
Okay. Thanks.
They must be processing these flowers to make something.
This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Okay!
What the hell was that?
Roger!
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess they're sick.
Shit, they got a fix on us!
Hurry up!
Okay.
I need a grenade!
Take this!
Thank you.
kill me!
Much appreciated.
I need ammo.
Take this. Thanks.
You can have
Roger.
It!
Roger!
You can have
Roger.
It!
Roger!
Thanks for the help.
Wait, that means Jill might be here.
What have they done?
From all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you.
Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Xelagiona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.